Current's gone down a bit though.
Yeah.
0.6.
Yes. I don't think it'll be too much trouble just based on that's barely doing much.
Nice.
Of anything. It's fighting it a bit, so.
Thanks, Jake. And tilt up your camera when you get a chance there, Jake.
Seventy-5 payout on the winch.
Yeah. Let's go there, Jake. 20 meters left there. Guys, I'll get him and switch salvos over.
All good. All good. And Gabby, Emil. I don't know if Kate's up yet. I'll let them know we can hold for as long as they need.
Roger.
You guys good to come up though if you want to?
Yeah. Okay. I think we're in pretty good conditions here.
All right. Sounds good. Good there, Jake.
I'll stop. Yep.
Yeah, loud and clear, Mark.
Can you continue up?
Roger that.
So at bridge main deck, radio check. Bridge main deck, radio check. Benny, you want to call the bridge, tell them to turn the radio on?
Copy that.
Bridge nav. Just checking, you have a radio on channel 1 and the captain's up there. Okay, thank you.
Bridge, main deck, radio check. Loud and clear, Mark. Can you continue up?
You can continue. Up.
Cranky.
Oh, coming up.
Oh, damn.
Yes.
We're picking up.
Square, what do you mean square? Like
other way. Yeah.
That camera is actually not perfectly centered.
That'll do it.
We went back and forth with that. So it is slightly to starboard.
You get to stop your Can I stop your mesos? So I'll keep it streaming until Argus is on deck, unless we're seeing some extreme stuff happening. How do you feel about that? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. faster than the tuggers can go. All right, we're still streaming forward. As long as you can make your way over towards the crane, I'm kind of inclined to just keep it as is. Dan's on daisy chain.
Okay, Herc, you want to run out to the end of your tether?
Roger that.
Okay, that looks good.
Copy.